Fernando, it's Football People Action Week, and I want you to give me your point of view in this issue of discrimination in football and in general in life.
About this, I'm not agree with people with have racism on the football, on general on the normal life, because this is not the way to grow up, not the way to improve on the life. I know is for some people is not good to accept foreigners to come in this country, but this is the life. The life can change like this, because the people who change his country is to improve his life, his family, and I think to accept all the people is very good for the persons.
Have you experienced any incident of racism in your career so far?
When I was a child, because I am very tall, I am big, and another guys, another kids, they are short, and the people start to say like, you are not your age, you are more bigger, you are black, you must go in your country, things like that. And when you are a child, okay, you don't think about that, you only play football. But after you start to grow up, you understand how bad can be this to be against another person like this racism. And I hope in the football, as normal, you cannot stop because it's difficult, but you can change the mind of the persons, the people, to don't make this.
Did you have a role model growing up in this part of football?
No, my grandmother is my father's. They only teach me to don't be against nobody, to accept everybody like they are. If they have problems, no problems, to accept the people, the normal life. And like this, if you accept another person, I think like this the life can change, the world can change, and you can improve the world.
And you as a father, not as a football player, what is the message that you trying to pass on to your kids?
To try to be fair, to be good with the people, not make problems, not be mad always, to understand the people, to give always a chance to people to speak when they are wrong or when they are right. And the principle to accept everybody like they are. If they, like I say, if they have problems, if they don't have problems, if they have some, if they make some mistakes, and if you accept the people like they are, you can improve and you can be better.